away.
Foy.
And I think Foy is on player one.
Yeah.
Oh shit, Foy enters the arena.
Against
and,
Higgins? What's your tag?
Higgins?
Higgins.
I feel like not knowing that is almost disrespect. Seems like these guys are like...
I literally took a stock off him. I thought
you were going to
bring it back.
Oh, I
know we got
you. Is half
right.
of Smash 4 leaving? No.
Oh, past their bedtime?
Time? It's only 11. We got 4 hours. Oh, cool. You're making me nervous, Ian. I don't like it.
Expert commentators.
Yeah, yeah. Half of our commentary the last match was just, oh. Yeah.
All right, and we're taking this to Dreamland.
Oh shit, is this in? We're in game and we're back. So Higgins Foy, otherwise known as Armada versus Mango.
Oh,
that's not what I want to see.
You're not after my
No one wants
Foy.
To see that.
Yeah.
The down smash. Oh, nice wave shine to up smash. Classic Fox.
I don't know. Oh shit, is this a money match? I don't want to ask them now. But if this was a money match, I would imagine the first stage they would be on would not be Dreamland, because it's just like, I mean, Fox has a lot more room to run around, so it's good for him. But
I feel like this is just a stage that no one really likes.
180% on this one. Like right now, you would think. This is a doable for Foy, but... Oh, wait, he's right down two stacks. One was a suicide, but, like...
It's okay.
Okay, I'm gonna eat my words and shut up.
Yeah.
I love it when Fox F smash, like, tippers like that, because it just, like...
It's crispy.
Carries
we'll throws up a,
you get
up
to watch, like, the second where he's
wave
stuck.
Wave shine, another one. Up
nice
air.
Up air.
Fox is showing the speech. He means business. Bear? Ooh. Eats a forward smash.
Let's see who the thing is.
See, yeah, she's
it's
coming back.
And she gets to come back for...
For as long as she wants.
Like, I wouldn't go out there.
No, I would not meet a Peach that high up. You don't know what you can do.
Like, if I went out there, I'd probably just eat in there and then die. I don't know if she can.
Crispy wave smash.
Not after she uppies, though. He could probably just uppie, but. Or back her.
Did I say a wave smash?
Quick wave smash?
Shit! Got my terminology wrong. What is this game?
Okay, the pressure is real.
Oh.
Boy is, like, quickly taking us back. But he's out.
Oh.
Is that called the commentator's curse?
I think so. Foy's up smash. I mean up air. Ooh, gets hit by the turnip.
And he catches it though. I think. Yeah, that's it.
And we are at one stock apiece. Ooh, power shields it, but can't grab it.
I can't tell if they're both nervous or just both in each other's heads.
Both.
They just slobber knock for three stocks each and then. I don't want to go near each other.
Oh. Fox trying to get in there.
Foy exclaiming, oh no, I fucked up. And yeah, jumping into that down smash is never a good time. Just grab a leash.
Oh.
No, I'm wrong.
Oh. Wow. The slow get up.
Foy takes
game one.
Is this a money match or friend?
Okay, yes.
You got like $3,000 on it, yeah?
Shit. Oh, Smash 4 set us exiting the room.
It's good to see. For one kid. Oh.
So this is a Peach counter pick. Now, unless they just are random, I didn't see. If I was Peach, I would have just stayed Dreamland. Although, I'm not sure what the rules are. I don't know if you can go back to...
Yeah, I don't know how they're doing it. I think
no,
you can.
I don't
can.
Think you can go back to the stage you strike to at the beginning. That's why I like Battlefield
right.
to start. It's okay, we're learning.
Yeah. Oh. It's supposed to be an on. But then she's like, nah, I got a surprise for you.
Ooh.
Intense shield pressure. Two up tilts.
Oh, misses the pit. Oh.
If you landed that up smash, I would have
queefed.
Yeah, queefed right here.
Yep.
Drop down bear. Oh, drop down shine.
Drop down shine.
Even better option. Shine comes out faster.
Yes. Almost instantly.
It's first frame.
It is first frame?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know how many moves in the game are that, but I think it might be the only one. I'm pretty sure Falco's shine doesn't even
Fox showing his double laser. Oh, and then...
Nobody wants
interesting
to see that shit.
Tactic. Bold move, Cotton. Let's see how it works out.
Yeah. He was really just trying for that falling up there.
Bear?
Get up there, bear.
Get up there!
Just
do it.
Oh.
I'm thoroughly enjoying this. I get to see people who have skill play.
Nice off air.
Rather...
Can we get a third? No. Falling down with lasers. Not bad.
Ooh.
Soft back air. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Run off shine.
That shine was dope. I... See, like, I know it's dope because I didn't even think that was an option.
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Right into the last hit of the Peach down smash. I think the
shine.
Last hit of
that's nice.
The disc. That was super dope. Super, super dope.
Shield down, bro.
Getting some.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know.
I'll come body a couple people on stream next week. I need to get that e-pay, you know?
So looks like we're taking it to FOD. For game 3.
So you can tell this match is mad hype by the amount of cash signs on the title.
Yeah.
Five cash signs means that it's a five-digit money match. Got at least $10,000 on this.
Oh, yeah. Winner gets a full ride, I heard.
All the chakras, all the games.
I don't know what we were talking about, but a stock's gone. I think we suck.
Yes.
Try some of the jab reset.
Ooh.
It might actually be
nice fair.
Oh, let's him grab the ledge. Nice nares. Oh, the bear. Delicious. Oh!
Nice spacing from Higgins. Oh, in the frying pan. Yeah, I wouldn't bash it. Oh,
goes for the shine and gets.
I did not know.
Nine.
Peach up smash. Somehow beats the Fox shine. The year is 20XX and Fox is getting old and tired.
Too much stress on his joints. His legs are like crispy slices of bacon. I don't know what the fuck that means, but...
Dude, his reflector is
he's up 3-2.
Old.
This Peach is going to have a limp after this one. Oh, nice nair pressure.
Yeah,
the dare.
I mean, I want to say I don't like seeing people air dodge and then die at the end, but I'm pretty sure he was trying to wave land onto the stage while the dare was happening. I think.
Not quite sure what just happened there, but.
Oh, well, we just watched Peach suicide.
Yes. Correct.
And, really not doing this pressure well.
Gross pressure by Foy.
That was fucking gross. That was less gross. Less gross. I've already eaten my words like 10 times. I'm like, he's firmly in the lead, and then they just fucking jump off, and I'm like, okay.
Oh.
And he scoops.
Takes it with the scoop.
The grossest thing we've seen so far was somebody was off stage and snips. Like, no, he soft need to up air like way off on the side. It was dope. Ooh. That's gross.
All right, so it's
Foy got three, and now he has zero again because.